Alright, so today we're going to kind of show you how to make a modification to your deer decoy. You're going to follow along with us as we make a modification to our own deer decoy. We're going to use a heat gun today to help melt down some of the plastic and kind of bend it and shape it a little bit. And then we're also going to try that with a little bit of painting to make it look as natural as we can.